Googly eyes are the windows to the soul. Greetings, Earthlings. If you are a fan of spaceships that can think for themselves and sometimes befriend, fall in love with, or straight up murder their human inhabitants, I have picked out some of my favorite science fiction books that feature sentient spaceships. Skyward by Brandon Sanderson. In this book, a planet has been at war with enemies from above for decades. Our heroine, who is in training to become a pilot, stumbles across a strange crashed spacecraft. Now, the memory banks of this craft are mysteriously empty, but the artificial intelligence that controls the craft is full of sass and a slug. The slug isn't sassy, though. I loved the descriptions of aerial dogfighting. I was really rooting for the protagonist. If you enjoyed the Star Wars X-Wing series, I think that you would like it very much. The Ship Who Sang by Anne McCaffrey. Now, this book has not so much artificially intelligent ships, but cyborg ships, which is still awesome. Please don't fall. The Ship Who Sang is the first novella in a series of stories written by Anne McCaffrey and other authors that center around brain ships, which are ships that are integrated with a human consciousness. Usually, these characters have some sort of severe physical impairment early in life, so they enter an academy where they are trained to operate spaceships with the power of their minds. I found this to be a fun short read with a happy ending. I think it'd be terrific for younger readers or anyone who is a fan of Anne McCaffrey. 2001, A Space Odyssey by Arthur C. Clarke. Open the pod bay doors, Hal.
I'm sorry. I'm afraid I can't do that, Dave.
Both Arthur C. Clarke and Stanley Kubrick worked together to create the story 2001, A Space Odyssey. Though Clarke went on to finish the book version, while Kubrick, of course, went on to create the cinematic masterpiece that is the film. Both the book and the film feature a character called HAL 9000, who is an artificial intelligence. His name stands for Heuristically Programmed and heuristically programmed algorithmic computer. Hal is helping to control a ship that is on a journey to Saturn in the book, or Jupiter in the film, and Hal is very helpful to the human inhabitants sharing his ship, until one day he does something very naughty. Hal is great. If you haven't read the book, I highly recommend it, especially if you found the end of the movie kind of confusing. They go into more detail at the end of the book. Ancillary Justice by Anne Leckie. A few things stand out about this book series. All the pronouns are female, regardless of gender. Sentient spaceships can control human minds and possess hundreds of them at once. And revenge. Excellent combo. This book is a bit darker than some of the others on my list. Government corruption features heavily, and there's more than one massacre. But I loved it. I was really rooting for the protagonist. I think it's a fantastic premise, and it won the Nebula and the Hugo, so pretty good. Thank you so much for joining me while I talk about one of my all-time favorite topics. We've got a lot of other books that also focus on sentient spaceships, including one that we just ordered. It's a graphic novel, and it's called Sentient. So next time you come into the library, keep an eye out for that. We also have robots, which I'm pretty sure are not sentient or homicidal. Pretty sure.